Or a yawning hole in a battered head,
and the sculptor's gun.